WinZip 18 makes it easy to share your files. To share as an email attachment, well, that's as easy as attaching a file through your email client. From within WinZip, you can click Email to attach the OpenZip file to a new message. Or from Windows Explorer, right-click on any file, folder, or group of selected files on your hard drive and choose Zip and Email. Often email services will limit the maximum file size of attachments, making it difficult to share those large files. That's where cloud sharing comes in. WinZip 18 is the only application that integrates seamlessly with Box, Dropbox, Google Drive, SkyDrive, CloudMe, and now SugarSync. Your share options can be found in WinZip 18's email menu. You can share the zip file as an email attachment, upload it to the cloud and share a link, or let WinZip choose the best method each time. Customize your settings to add or select the email account WinZip will use to send messages from, and set the maximum file size of email attachments. WinZip will automatically replace attachments with cloud links for files exceeding this limit. Social media sharing allows you to share cloud links directly with your social media connections on Facebook, LinkedIn, or Twitter. Select Social Media, then select the social sites and groups you want to post to. Sharing with your friends, connections, and followers is as easy as that. Finally, to share zip files that are already in your cloud, choose What to Share, Files from the Cloud, and then when you choose email or social media sharing, you can easily navigate to any of your cloud accounts and pick the links you want to share. With WinZip 18, you can share any way you want. If you haven't already, please go to www.winzip.com, download the free trial version of WinZip 18, and check it out.